My name's Andy Lopez. I'm vice president for Cajun Constructors, a founding member of ABC Pelican Chapter. Serve as business unit leader over their industrial building specialization. There's no other industry tougher than the construction industry. It's highly competitive, feast or famine type work. You're always outworking yourself, backlog. You win on thin margins, you lose on thin margins. You're constantly walking the line between competitive and value. There's just no tougher competitive market in the free market enterprise than construction. I've been involved with ABC since 2002. I got engaged early in my career. Currently am incoming chairman for Pelican Chapter. I'm proud to say that I'm celebrating my 10th anniversary as an uncommon leadership graduate. So Kyle Love and his team at HDI do a great job of presenting and teaching the intangibles of leadership. In the construction industry, we have an all too often focus on the term management, meaning controlling things or people. The program was a game changer for me. It set me on my current career projection. We work on thin lines. You need every advantage you can get in this industry. This is a differentiator, and I'm optimistic that it would be of great value to you and your organization. The return on investment's simple. We live in an industry with large projects and deal with big numbers, complex problems. The more training that you can get from a professional development standpoint, the more apt you're going to be to deal with those problems and hit them head on from a leadership's perspective instead of management. As young leaders, it's incumbent upon us to preserve the merit shop philosophy. This is just another arrow in our arsenal for the fight ahead. Uncommon Leadership Program turns traditional thinking on its head and challenges participants to be uncommon leaders.